Hello everyone, this is Dear Schnitzelman, and we are finally back to some more Bioshock. It's been a long while. It's been a long, long while. Hopefully I'll be able to finish it. That's what I plan on doing anyway. Alright, that's not too bad. Let's see what we can take care of here. Here. That's a little bit. Alright. Now, let's get back into it. Okay. I have no idea. Oh, there it was.
Point Prometheus.
Yeah, I have no idea what's going on. It's been so long, I can't remember. Anyway,
better shut the door.
Bam! I shut that door, we are good. I also got a haircut, yay! I'm no longer the shaggy dog. And the game is frozen. Yay! Yay, it looked just like a big daddy. What was I doing again? Smell like big daddy. How do I do that? Not like that. Well, already off to a great start. Here goes nothing. Ah, crap. I absolutely despise splicers. Dignabit. I have no idea. How many do I have? Not that much. Screw you! Screw you, Molesto, the clown.
For a bit. Mr. Ryan get hungry for me.
Ew.
Tinibong gone, Fontaine gone. Sir Chong only one who know all about little sister Jean. Like I said, it's very good for Sir Chong.
Well, that was weird.
We bred little one between Princess of the Demon, Thermal. But this is not like putting on aftershave. You will need 3 industrial applications of this stuff, and then the little ones will be drawn to you like a bee to honey. You will have to gather 3 pheromones here, so that you smell disgusting. Just like
a bee. Great. Ew. Wow.
I can only be glad I am nowhere near you and that awful thing. Why the little ones are drawn to the smell of those pheromones is beyond anything I can understand.
Pheromones is weird. Just like my little goggle I got here. Whoops. Premature misfire. Ain't that always the issue? I thought that body looked awfully suspicious. Okay. No, thank you. Yes, you kids just go along now. Yes, cool. Oh, hey, ammo. Yes, yes, I'm well aware of that game. There's people everywhere. It's the worst. Okay, they're gone. Okay. Imagine I'll have to get a little sister and then... Oh, hey. Ta-da. Oh, that's kind of adorable. Oh, hey. Thank you. Come on. Oh man, where's the machine gun at? Oh. That's not it. Oh well. Oh, yeah, there it is. Well, this is quite fun. Freeze! Spread your shit. Here we go. Wow. I had no idea it'd be that easy. I need to set more traps next time.
Thank you.
Ugh. Thank you. Just go along, Smeagol. Go. Okay. That was fun. Jerk.
Now go to the little sister vent by the proving ground.
Okay. Bad touch, bad touch. I get it. So I need to go in here. Now, okay. Caution.
You need to bring them out of hiding and then they'll let you in the door. Go on, hit the vent with your wrench.
Greatest thing I've ever had to do, but hey. I have no clue what I'm supposed to be doing. Where'd she go? Turn back once I came. Okay. I think this would be a good place to stop. Wouldn't you think so? Okay, then. Thank you all for watching. See you all in the next video, and leave a like, subscribe, whatever it is your thing, and I will see you all next time. Auf Wiedersehen!